Hey there, folks. I'm in McDonald's once again. Late afternoon meal. I think I've done almost most of the stuff in McDonald's because it's definitely one of the most easiest places to go to. But I don't think I've tried their cheesy fries. So I just saw it, or rather, the waiter just kind of told me and pointed at the booth for the cheesy fries and asked me if I want to try it. So, and I thought, why not? So let's try it. So it's got some cheese and what looks like a slightly spicier sauce. But let's try it with the cheesy sauce first. Kind of melted cheddar kind of stuff. Let's try it with the what I hope is a spicy sauce. It kind of looks like it. Can see a lot of pepper. Not bad. I think a mix of both the sauce and the cheese sauce looks, tastes pretty okay. I'll have to give that a 7.5 out of 10. It's not bad, but 7.5 out of 10, it's not bad at all. Thank you, bye.